What up, guys? It's ManicMeeks back with more mystery case file Madam Fate at the Fates Carnival. So we are on Dante the Tattooed Man. Lately, resident tattoo man Dante Camelo has been renting out advertising space to competing carnivals on his pectoral muscle. What? Pectoral major? I thought I was going to say muscle. Okay. Madam Fate is furious and seeks legal recourse. Would Camelo turn a conflict of interest into a conflict of deadly consequence? Maybe. And now I'm hot, so I'm taking off my jacket. All the noise. Okay, well, are all these unlocked? No. Two more items. Let's do Bianca. Oh, Lord. What? Oh my gosh, I'm just looking at this. Oh my, I have no idea. I have no idea with this. No idea. I have no idea. I can't even. I have no idea. I feel like that's not it. See if they can give me another word. Yep. I have no idea. Oh my gosh. I have no idea. I keep looking at this like, attached and detached? Oh my gosh. I just kept looking at it like, what the hell am I looking at? 10 feathers and 10 matches. Okay. Okay, so how many feathers I have left? Two feathers and one match. One feather and one match. One feather.
Find the clues to unveil the future.
Yeah, I don't see that last feather. Just hope it's not in the white, because once again, that's hard to see. I have no idea. I might have to come back for it. Okay, good. These. I'm like, don't let it be another one of those weird-ass puzzles. Take it. Sold. One more word. Really? All right. Okay. Had to concentrate real quick. So, 10 peppers and 10 letter D's. Okay. Okay, 4 peppers and 2 letter D's. Oh, this tattoo ink. Makes everything difficult to see. That's all the peppers. So 2 D's. All right. That's good. Now that I know what the papaya looks like.
I can feel the cold chill of impending evil.
Makeup brush.
Eyes like a hawk.
Napkin. That's an ornament. Is it on there? No. Cookie. Oh, I guess that's a gingerbread. Yep. I feel like I remember seeing this. Yep. spoon, paperclip. Crab, a baseball, and cookies. Or a cookie. Crab and a cookie. Bananas. I feel like there's another lightning bolt. Stove, like a small one. Fishing lure, wood stove, and a lightning bolt. There's a toilet. Oh no, this. Wood stove. I don't think the lightning bolt is any of this, because you can't really click on it. I mean, I could try, but I don't think that's what it is. Yeah, see? I feel like it's like etched on something. And I feel like it's something teeny tiny. Yep. The truck. Okay. Mouse in the house. A cat. Spoon. Olive. A bullet, key, and a screwdriver. So a key.
The future can be quite puzzling.
Don't see the key anywhere.
You must move faster.
Yeah, I don't see a key anywhere. No, it's not fly? Okay. There's another star somewhere. Oh wait, no, wait, my bad. One star. A cleaver. Oh, so many I'm leaving on this stage. That's a bullet. A nest. Ice cream bar. Gavel. Beetle. Mushrooms. Bottle. Last letter, which is a Z. A key. Sword. Umbrella. And the letter Z, I think. I don't see any letters. That's the thing. There's a heart. Lemon slice. Did I find the gun last time? Yep. Gun and a ruler. One feather. There's only so many places for this feather to be. That was a guess, but it worked. Okay. A key. Yeah, I'm not seeing no darn key. Cleaver. That's a knife. That's not it. Cleaver and a star. You know what? I'm silly. Lord Jesus. I was looking for a regular star. And a cleaver. Which is like a hatchet, I guess. That's a pick. Last letter and an umbrella. Woohoo!
Well done, Master Detective. You've located enough items to uncover the suspect's whereabouts at midnight. Gaze upon
okay.
The window of yet to be
puzzle time.
Fasten the window to the puzzling future. Inspecting the future can be a puzzling endeavor.
Okay. I need. Okay. It's not the dog one. No! No! No, no! Let me finish! No! Okay. I'm like, I know I got that one. Okay. This time it's the dog.
Only the sharpest of minds can untangle the future's knot.
All right, okay. I don't know what that does. So it's the pink one. No! No! Dang it! No! Go away, hint. Okay, so that's done. Oh my God, I'm confused. Okay. cherry boot eyeball. Whoops. Mouth, olive, and a seven.
As it appears, detective.
Oh my gosh. I don't know what this door is for. I know I need a light, and I think I need a razor. Oh, wait. What is this supposed to be? Figure out what's supposed to happen here. So I got that. I don't know what this is for. I need a light. Thank goodness I got some time for this because I am... Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Thoroughly confused. So I took that.
Expecting the future.
I need light for here.
Endeavor.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to do with this. I don't get it. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Okay. It's two tomatoes and a soccer ball. Beet, a strawberry, and a star. Well, I think we're down to the last one before, I guess, the end. So, ha! How about that? So, thanks for hanging with me, guys, and I will catch you in the next video. Bye!